My name is Ahmad Amri, and I'm studying in the University of Wollongong, and I'm studying about maritime security in Southeast Asia, a PhD degree. The best thing that I found out by studying in the University of Wollongong, I've seen many people from overseas. There's so many people, international students, where I could meet, so I could communicate with many people. And this is my first experience, because usually when I study back home in Indonesia, I just meet people from Indonesia, and this time I could see many people from overseas.
I want to let everyone know that this place, Australia, is one of the reasons I have become the person I am today. I have made new families. I'm able to go for conferences overseas. I'm able to lead many organizations. And most importantly, I am able to learn new things about my field of study, that is maritime security in Southeast Asia.
I tried to join as many social clubs as I could. So I joined the football clubs, and then I joined the international clubs, and then I gather with people, talk to them, and share experiences with them. I think Australia is a great country, a multicultural country, and I think there are many graduates which are really good from Australia. So I thought of learning my field of study, that is maritime security in Australia, and I hope to get more knowledge here. I think saying thank you is the thing that I learned from Australia. Like every time you meet people and then they do stuff for you, you say thank you, because this is not normal in our country. Like only when people do something really a great concern to you, like really significant, then only you say thank you. So like learning thank you, saying thank you is one of the best experience that I get here. So I think for other people who are considering applying for Australia awards, I would really encourage them to apply, because once you get in, you will have many opportunities. After you get in, you can work for the government, you can get many knowledge, and then you learn other cultures. So I think I would encourage people to get the Australian award scholarship.